The Irish mixed martial arts fighter Conor McGregor has been ordered to pay almost €250,000 in damages for sexually assaulting a woman at a party.
Yes.
What the hell?
What?
Maybe we should get new roommates.
Yeah, maybe we should.